Camping and Caravan Club in Salisbury. Here's reception.
Yeah, she would have done. I've just seen how much it was. Yeah, that's not absolutely the correct one. Yeah.
Private wash basins. That's nice. Possible to shave in peace and quiet. Showers. Four showers. And clean, everything's clean. Good, that's what you want. Hair dryer. The information and the laundry room. Here you've got a washing machine and tumble dryer, the ironing board and iron. Yeah. Coin operated. And then you have hand washing basins, tables with menus and local information, guide to Salisbury Cathedral, and then there's lots more local information about what to do around here. Here's where the tents are pitched, and here's the lower field. Plenty of room. We're pitched up here. Wonderful views, and this is our pitch here. You see there's plenty of room. It goes from where the car is to down here. We've got there's the power point. Fresh water is just up there, and we got there's the toilet block there. All very near to each other, all very compact. Superb views though. round.